Friday Graciousness, the way you interact with our fellow human beings. Gump was a gracious man, and I'm going to graciously gift you with a Gump impersonation. Maybe it's not just finding the perfect friend, partner, or tribe, but finding the perfection in those you've already found. For me, I'd rather spend my time seeing the good in people I'm already with, rather than spend all my time searching and looking and trying to find people who are only already good, whatever only already good means.